Have a seat, Mr. Green. I hear you've done very well for yourself. And against all the odds.
Well, they do say, the harder the battle, the sweeter the victory.
A wise man once told me there's only one rule in this world. A small question that drives all success. The more a man invests in that question, the more powerful that man will become. Can you guess what that question is, Mr. Green? What's in it for me? I've been warned if I let you sit down at this table, I might regret it. They say you've become very ambitious in your maturing. And you now wish to acquire yourself a business? A business like my business? But we both know what you are, don't we, Jake? You're a man who needs a master. You're an employee. So what's in it for me? The pleasure of doing an old employee a favor by reminding him of the position nature chose for him.
Righto. How much you got?
What's that got to do with you?